Alrighty, so this is my first video at home because due to coronavirus, I'm the only one working in the office. And of course, I don't have anyone doing the videos with me. So I apologize for the quality. It won't be as good as you are used to it, but I do the best I can here. So anyway, we have something very special for our Mother's Day this year, May 2020. And because some of you have financial challenges due to the coronavirus, some of you might have been able to save a lot of money because you didn't go shopping or couldn't go shopping. Whatever it is, we wanted to make something special for you. And what we started making a few months ago, first installing silver, this is our moon pendant. And the moon pendant has a sacred cubit ring inside. The middle ring is the lost cubit, and the outside is the empowerment cubit. And they are all in a quarter cubit measurement. So first we started with the sterling silver, and I put it on and I had it over my solar plexus, and it was like, oh, I love it. I didn't want to get it, take it off, and I've been wearing it almost every day. When we then we thought, okay, not everybody likes sterling silver, not everybody has you know, the finances right now for sterling silver pendant. So we said, okay, let's make one in copper as well. And it's the same, sacred cubit, lost and empowerment. And then we also gold-plated the sacred, the copper one. So this is copper and then 24K gold-plated. Now, what I found wearing the sterling silver one, that, as I said, you know, it was just like, oh, it made me feel good. It was comforting. It was really nice. And so the copper one, I noticed this has more like a grounding quality for me. And so when I put the took the gold pendant in my hand, immediately I just wanted to put it over my heart. You know, it felt so wow. Not that my heart was closed, it just felt it's opening up even more, and it's more brings just more joy into my heart. So really love it. And I've been like putting it over my heart, and I just love it. So, of course, everybody is different, and we have some amazing feedback from a very gifted psychic, a doctor, and she gave us some feedback, so you can read about that below in the newsletter, or you can go on our website, and over time, when we have more reports, I'm going to put more up on our website. So, and of course, you know, I want you to let me know how it's working for you. We do have, for this Mother's Day until May 15th, we have a 2020. We have a special for you. And so I hope you take advantage because it's a really nice piece. And of course, based on sacred geometry and has the same amazing energy that all our products have. And because I feel this year it's even more important than on other years to honor Mother Earth. You know, I think what the coronavirus helped Mother Earth is to really have a break. You know, all we have done, running around, driving around, flying around, you know, using a lot of paper towels and whatnot, and, you know, just not taking good care of her. And so I wanted to honor that with giving you a special on the environmental harmonizer, especially for Mother Earth. And so you will see all the details also if you scroll down on our newsletter. Because I really feel that, you know, especially now, my idea is when we, the more harmonizers we have running, and the harmonizers have this toroidal field and send us more negative ions, which are good for us and strengthening us and strengthening our environment, raising consciousness. And when we are doing that now, when we have less pollution, my hope and intention is that, you know, when we have so much light field, so much negative ions, that the positive ions, which are not good for us, that they don't have as much a chance as they used to. So anyway, this is my idea what I visualized, and I hope you all, or those of you who can, take advantage of it. And if you don't own one, get one of our amazing environmental harmonizers. Whatever you do, I wish you the very best. I know Mother's Day is going to be different this year. You won't be able to probably drive and see your mother, but you can do Zoom like what I'm doing right now. You can do FaceTime. There are so many other ways to just acknowledge our mother or the mother figures in our life. Because without our mother, if we had difficulties with her or not, our mothers are the reason we are here today. Without them, we wouldn't be here. So let's celebrate them. Let's celebrate Mother Earth. Make the best of it and always stay in a positive attitude. Get not into fear. Stay positive. Be in gratitude for everything that we still have in our life. So happy May, happy Mother's Day. Till next time. Thank you.